Little fire ants and then the coconut rhinoceros beetle. Now our state is dealing with a new insect pest. The bagrada bug, also known as the painted stink bug, was found on Maui last week in a student garden at the University of Hawaii Maui campus. Agricultural officials surveyed the site and found the infestation of the bugs was limited to the Chinese cabbage and tatsoi crops.
The feeding damage, it uses its mouth parts, which are like a hypodermic needle, to suck the juices out of the plant. And that can cause stunting of the plant, wilting of it, and a stippling pattern in it.
If you find this pest in your garden or yard, call the Plant Pest Control Hotline. Their number is on our website.